It's completely unbelievable, really, when you look at the images that can be created as well. But you know, everything that you want to do with technology, you can learn it, but you need to basically go back to practicing every day, or regularly, what you actually want to learn.